I always like to turn in the screws that we're not using.
Thank you. I
wire back a little bit. Together here. Okay, we'll get our squeeze on this wire nut, I'm just gonna turn them. I'm using a deeper box because there's a lot of wires in it. So we're trying to get the whites together here. And we're gonna just set our reds together to get the feed through.
on the other.
That one, but there's another one a lot closer that'll be easier to grab and for the next set. Some outlets on the black and some outlets on the red, and they're sharing the neutral, so we don't have to run as much wire in the breaker pumps. Okay, so we can push this one in here. White goes on the silver screw, like that. We put our black wire on the brass screw. Okay, I got a little over here. wire on the screw like that. Push it in. Always make sure that the ground is down at the bottom here so it doesn't short out on anything. This will get screwed in off camera all the way. But there's the two 20 amp circuits feeding it. They're on opposite legs of the 240. So how's life treating you? Good. I enjoy doing wiring. What? Are you familiar with the codes? Good. I've seen people putting extension cords in the wall. Have you ever seen that? That wouldn't pass inspection. This is the last outlet of that shared neutral split circuit. This will get screwed in off camera all the way. Those two outlets, one's on the red and the other's on the black. And there's the two circuit breakers feeding those two circuits.